Hi, this is Mario from Robocorp, and today I will show you quickly how to solve the form challenge at rpachallenge.com using Robot Framework, the RPA Framework Libraries, and Robocode Lab. These websites present a series of challenges that are meant to be solved by robotic process automation solutions. It has become quite popular, and online you can find various ways to solve them. In the form challenge, our software robot will need to download an Excel file from the site, extract the data from it, and use it to fill this form on the right for 10 times. As part of the challenge, each time you submit the form, the layout and the field order will change. At the end, the site will display some statistics about how accurate you were and how long it took. Our performance is quite embarrassing here, so let's bring in the robot and let's switch to Robocode Lab. Here I have opened Robocode Lab and I have my robot ready to go. So let's run it and see how it does. The robot has downloaded the Excel file in the background. Now it has opened a new browser for us and it's filling the forms. There. At the end, it has also taken a screenshot of the congratulations screen so we can check how it did. And in this run, it took approximately 9 seconds. Now let's have a look at the code needed to make this happen. All we need is in this one robot framework file. Here at the top, we are explaining what our robot does, and we are importing some external libraries. These are part of RPA Framework, a set of open source libraries that Robocode develops and maintains. These libraries give us keywords, think functions, that we can use directly in our code, or we can combine into our own keywords, like we do here. Then we have defined the tasks that the robot will perform in sequence. Here we have three tasks. Start the challenge, where we open the browser, download the Excel file and click on the Start button. Fill the forms, where we read the Excel file and loop over it, and then fill the form using our keyword that we defined before. And finally, collect the results, where we take a screenshot of the congratulations element and close the browser. And that's it. Now, 9 seconds is not bad, especially considering how long a human would have taken to complete this task, but we can definitely do better. And because this is just code, we can optimize it and make it faster. Okay, now let's run this optimized version. And that's how you solve the RPA challenge in under 1.5 seconds. To get the source code of this and many other examples, and learn how to make your own software robots that run in any operating system and the cloud, visit us at robocorp.com. See you there!